Okay, guys, back at it. Today we're going to be talking about how you can be the best bandwagon you can possibly be. Starters, you need to like the best team. It doesn't matter who it is. The Warriors, the Cavs, the Capitals, the Steelers, the Patriots, the Falcons. I don't care, the Spurs. If you like baseball, the Yankees or the Cubs, I guess. So, you need to. And also, you need to like it. Best player on their team. That's why I'm repping Curry. You gotta love the Curry. He's been there the longest. You gotta. That's how you be a bandwagon. The other two players you could like on the Warriors are Durant and Cousins. You can't rock with Clay. Clay's too OG for you. You can't be like that. Draymond, no. You'll get too much hate. You can't get too much hate. And you can't. You're not allowed to know anyone on the bench. The only person you're allowed to know on the bench is Iggy. Andre Iguodala, but you can't be able to spell his name. You can't. You have to spell it wrong. You need these things to be a bandwagon. You just need them. I don't care. You have to like the best team. You have to. That's why I'm repping Curry right now. They're the best team. They just got Boogie. I mean, DeMarcus Cousins, now they have 5 All-Stars. 5. They have a better starting lineup than the East All-Star starting lineup will be. It's just amazing. You have to like them if you want to be a true NBA bandwagon. Second, you have to like the best point guard. And that's Irving right here. Irving. It can be from an old team. You just have to rep him. You have to know the best point guard in the league. Obviously. I mean, he got the Cavs a championship. You can't even say no to that. Oh, also, bandwagons have accessories. Accessories. You need accessories to be a bandwagon. You just need them. You have to have all the hats. You have to have the gear. You can't look like an OG and just know stuff. You have to make it look like you're into the team, even though you're not. So, and who knows? Irving might pull a LeBron. We don't know. He might come back, and then you'll have the OG Irving jersey. You just have to know these things to be a true great bandwagon. You don't want to be too much of a bandwagon, so Ewing, you gotta get him. You have to get an OG player on that team if you're gonna be a true bandwagon. Because you don't want to come in there with all the new stuff, because you need to make it at least look like you care. You don't want to just get too much hate. So, you know what? Ewing, Hall of Famer. Never won a ring, but who cares? You got him. You gotta get it. You have to have an OG player. You can't just get Porzingis. I mean, he's not even that good. Ewing was the stuff. You don't have to know anything about him. Don't get me wrong. You don't have to know anything about him. But you gotta know that you have to have their best player. Football time. You gotta have it. Oh, almost forgot. Accessories. Almost forgot. I would have not been a true bandwagon. You have to have the quarterback. If you're doing football, quarterback. You gotta have the most important player on the team. Ben Roethlisberger, right? He's been there forever. He's got 2 rings. That's amazing. You have to have him. You have to have the quarterback. You don't have to know squat about him. But, you know, you gotta rep the best team. Oh, and the best team all time, Pittsburgh Steelers. 6 rings, you gotta have it. It's either right now Patriots or Steelers. 2 options. I mean, maybe Falcons, but they blow everything. God. Young gun running back, that's needed. You gotta have them. If you don't have the young gun running back, then what are you doing with your life? You gotta have the best playmaker on the team. And obviously, Le'Veon Bell, that's who the Steelers have. And, you know, if you haven't noticed by now, I'm a huge Steelers fan, but, dude. You can be a bandwagon all you want with the Steelers. I mean, they're amazing. Best triple threat offense. My God. And you gotta have Bell. If you don't have Bell, you know, you're not a true bandwagon. You save the best for last. The most successful team in MLB history. Yankees. You gotta have them. They're beating everyone else by 10 rings. 10 rings. You can't mess with that crap. Dude, you gotta have it. And I'm not messing with all these new guys. No, you gotta be a true man, like Derek Jeter, all the way. Best shortstop in history. You don't have to know nothing about him. Just rock Derek Jeter, no one's going to mess with you. You go to a Yankee game, no one's messing with you. No one's going to ask you about Derek Jeter because he's a god. They should think that you know about him. You don't got to mess with all these new guys. Derek Jeter is the way if you're going to be a Yankee fan. And that's it for today.